I'm here with our pal Emma Stone. She's in Birdman this Friday. You gotta check her out in that movie. She's great. We're about to play Box of Lies. And here's how it works. Upstage are a bunch of boxes containing objects neither of us have seen before. Taking turns, Emma and I are going to select a box, open it on our side of the table, out of view of the other person. Once the object is out of the box, you look at your opponent, you tell them what's in the box. You might be lying, you might be telling the truth. Your opponent has to guess which one say the lie or the truth. If you guess correctly, you get a point. If you guess wrong, the other person gets a point. First 2 points wins. Thank you very much. Now, all right, Emma Stone, you're up first. Pick a box.
Oh, okay.
And then you have to either tell me what's in it, or you can lie, and I have to guess if it's lie or truth.
See, this is, you know, I love to lip sync, but I am a terrible liar. So this is the bad game for me. All right, what number? I'm gonna go with 4. Oh, it's heavy.
Oh, that's a hint.
It's really gonna be bad in this game.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. And just put it off to the side here. I won't look. No one's looking. Only the audience can see. What is it?
Okay.
My dear Emma.
All right. You know how in a deck of cards there are like 3 or 4 instruction cards that you always have to throw out before you play a game?
Uh-huh.
It's like a sculpture stack of those cards.
Uh-huh.
In the shape, I guess it could only be like a salamander. Or like a gecko, I guess. It would be a gecko.
Either you're helping her with this lie. That's how charming you are.
It's like a...
Those blue eyes, charming everyone.
They're green.
That was a bust. That was a bust.
What?
Because now I know.
What?
You lied!
Ah! I did lie.
Yeah! I don't know why I guessed that. What was it?
It's a DVD of Frozen in an ice cube. It's a Frozen Frozen.
Hey, you thought of that? That was really good. All right, which one? All right, 5 it is. Oh, it's really heavy. Oh, my goodness, my back.
I can tell that was a faux remark.
Ooh, very nice. It's a plate with a with a tiny squirrel surfing, not on a wave, he's surfing on a piece of lettuce.
Can I ask a question?
No.
You're telling the truth.
No! I'm lying! I'm the winner! I'm the champion! I won! Emma Stone, you got Birdman is in theaters on Friday. Come on. Thanks for watching our video. Click over here for other videos, and click here to subscribe, and click here for an intense dance party.